Hi, I'm Maitreyi, and this is From Mississauga to Netflix. Growing up in Mississauga, my dream job was to be an animator. I always knew I wanted to do something creative. When I was in high school, I found that I really liked theater and acting, so Meadowvale gang, shout out. I heard about Never Have I Ever from Mindy's tweet, which my best friend actually sent to me. I had to send in a self-tape with the scripts that they sent us.
This isn't an A cup. This is a one-size-fits-all tween sports bra from Costco.
Once I sent in that first self-tape, they asked for more videos. But then, after when they asked me to come to LA, that really got me surprised. I was so shell-shocked. I did not, like, process it at all in the moment. I clearly remember being on the phone with Mindy Kaling and Lang Fisher telling me themselves that I got the role. And all I could say was, oh, that's crazy. Oh my God. Meeting Mindy Kaling for the first time, I was absolutely speechless for a good solid 2 seconds before I yelled at myself to get it together.
Can I have 2 black coffees and 1 large hot chocolate? But can you write latte on the cup? I want people to take me seriously.
It's a lead role with a South Asian young female, which is something that's never been done. And that representation is definitely needed. It's a project that needs care and love and needs to be seen. It was hard for me to imagine myself on a Netflix show before any of this happened, but it's something that I definitely would have always wanted. So now it's really awesome to say this is real life. I haven't moved to LA. I don't know if I ever plan to. I wanna one day get a place in Toronto. I feel like that's my forever home where I'll retire with my dogs. Mississauga is basically the new LA.